they didn't come around much those days. Used to see Mr. Dan walking down the road, all dressed up with no place to go. Leastways then that's how it seemed. But I found out not too long ago, Grandma told me the place he would go. At our little town's church is where he'd always be. Mr. Dan was a true believer, just like the devil's a known. Mr. Dan passed away 2 years ago. Poor old man with not much to show. Just a plot of land and a rotten down home. But now he's a-walking on streets of gold.